It's time for quiz me history. He made lotions, flour, soups, dyes, plastics, and gasoline from legumes. George Washington Carver traveled 500 miles by foot and train across Virginia to go to school. Booker T. Washington studied at the American Baptist Theological Seminary in Nashville and helped organize lunch sit-ins against segregated restaurants. John Lewis. He escaped slavery in 1838 with the help of European allies. Frederick Douglass. Remember to like and subscribe.